I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Thoughts?
Thoughts?
Wait, have we been saying thoughts? It wrong this whole fucking time? Real or not? Weird thoughts? Is it real or not that it's thoughts instead of dreams?
Is that a thought girl over there? Like, is any of this real? Question mark?
Is this real, Ricky? Where are we? What are we doing? What are we doing?
What is happening? Oh my god.
What is happening?
Oh, he's...
Hold on. Is that the noise I hear on the horizon? The noise of the sights of the sky? Of a wild Kingdom Hearts playthrough?
Woo!
Fucking bust it! You're here with Edited Out, guys.
I want him to put his big old feet in my butt.
Finally, someone has feet big enough to pleasure me. Someone has feet big enough to depose Garfield.
You're giving me too many things lately. You're all I need right now. And I'll let me answer.
I know you've got big beefy, big beefy feet. You've got big feet, big clown feet.
Big beefy.
Understand when I'm wrong if I said no. And don't you leave the shampoo when you walk away. You don't hear me say,
please, oh baby, don't go. Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight.
Big beefy feet.
You're making me feel simple and clean because Ricky gives me spawn bats.
You've got big beefy feet. I love that. You've got big beefy feet. Big beefy feet. Sora's got gigantic fucking feet. What the fuck?
His feet are those of a beefy.
Whatever lies beyond this boning. Look at that upskirtion.
He's finally, dude, we get to see Sora's little 14-year-old boy balls.
Yeah,
I bet they look like wiffle balls.
I'm not gonna comment on what you said.
Donald, what are you doing here already?
Donald?
Is this
the fuck is this thing?
Did they change it in the remix where fucking Donald shows up and just Sora's dreams?
Donald's fucking dead and drowned at the bottom
instead
of the fucking ocean.
Instead of the princesses on these things, it's fucking Donald.
Instead of the
dogs
flying, it's all just fucking Donald.
Sora!
Wow.
The geese.
I used to be able to do it in fucking Donald Duck voice. Fuck!
That's not. Oh shit, it's time! It's Sora, baby!
Alright, guys.
Oh, look at that back behind me.
So much to do. So much to see.
So what?
Take your time. Don't be afraid.
I'm not afraid.
Why should I be afraid?
Oh,
nothing's
God, I'm so
wrong
scared.
With Bryfon the Brack's Breach.
The door is still shut. Ooh, this looks really good.
Yeah,
this is 1.5 remix, and it's very crisp. Look at all the fucking. Look at that scroll looking right as Dirk. Oh my god, this looks fucking awesome.
Alright, we're done. I'm gonna kill myself.
Alright, see you later.
Jump off this fucking...
This is it.
Yoy! Alright.
I've got big beefy fucking feet. They're huge. Big beefy feet. Big feet.
Alright. So this is the beginning of our fucking new Kingdom Hearts
playthrough.
Yeah,
just to be clear.
Yeah, we're gonna try to fucking finish this thing.
Oh, try!
We're beating
Kingdom Hearts.
We've been waiting for this for so fucking long, guys. We've been so excited. We dealt with fucking Master Blaster just so
that
we could have that.
We beat that entire game.
All of it.
Yeah,
it was
just us.
Fucking
no,
hard.
No bullshit
fucking
there.
Hard.
Oh yeah, fuck.
All right, Ricky.
I don't know. I forgot how this works actually. What is this?
This is right now we're choosing what to keep, which is the stat that will grow fastest.
Oh, okay.
Or start the highest. One of the two. I can never remember which.
Pretty much the same thing.
Not the same thing, at all.
Kill you.
Fuck you.
Kill you.
Kill you.
Kill you.
Welcome to the Edited Out. Welcome to Edited
Out. Pick a fucking thing.
Well, Ricky, what I was going to say is, since I'm playing, I want to get a little bit of your input here. Make some choices for me.
Okay.
Ricky, what do I keep? Do I keep the power of the guardian?
What?
The power to defend your friends and help others?
Mickey Mouse?
Do I take the power of the warrior? The power to strike down evil? Or do I take the power of the magician, the power to do wonders?
The power of vibrating, and to put it inside your anus.
Alright, just let me get under his skirt.
Wait, so, what difficulty are you on?
Just normie.
Is
normie
normal
difficulty?
Go with the tech, then.
Yoy.
Woo!
Oh god!
The power of the warrior, invincible courage,
a sword of terrible destruction. That's what I say about my dick.
Is this the power you seek?
What do you call your dick?
Ishmael.
Ishmael.
I call my dick Zarathustra.
Say fucking gerbs.
Say fucking
your
gerbs.
Your path is set.
What will I give up in exchange?
Wait, what?
Now we gotta choose the stat going to grow slowest or start lower. Lowest. I never remember which.
Magic.
I usually go glass cannon.
Really?
Yeah. Power of the mystic industry.
All right, go glass cannon.
Staff of Wooin and Ronder.
Give up. Fuck this. No,
you
go.
Give up this
go
power?
Fucking go. Go
no,
glass
Ricky,
cannon.
You made a choice.
You fucking douchebag. You asshole. Ass hat.
You made a fucking
ass
choice,
dick.
Dude.
Penis?
You made a choice.
Penis?
You who made a choice? Ricky made a choice. Not me. Send letters to his house.
It's truth.
Send bombs to his house. Send anthrax to Ricky's house. Ricky lives at
1,000
yes, Low Gap Road.
He has the fucking paste face. Oh! Woo!
I wish I felt like that.
It's true.
I wish I had feet like that, dude.
I wish I had fucking thick feet.
Can you imagine how fucking sure your grip on any ground would be if your feet
yes.
were that big, dude?
How fucking many girls you would get if you had that thick
feet? I bet he'd be really good at skating, but he is. He's actually really fucking good at skating.
Totally.
I forgot about that.
He's got a big old thick fit dick.
Yeah, dude. He just drags it along the ground. He leaves like channels in the ground for the wheels.
It's true.
I hate doing this one when you've chosen the guardian power because you attack with a fucking shield and it's dumb.
Do you?
Yeah.
Nice.
I can't remember if you attack like Goofy does, like if they give you Goofy's
moveset.
Yeah, if he
does like, ooh, yeah. Come on!
they just make you a fucking Goofy but with sword texture.
Yeah. Super shittily pasted onto Goofy.
Stretched over Goofy's model. Yeah.
Come on!
There will be times you have to fight. Keep your light burning strong. If you don't, thieves may not realize that you've left the house on vacation.
Ow.
Whoa.
Oh, wow, you've already fucked.
I hate this game until you get the fucking dodge, and then it becomes like you actually fight.
Yeah.
You know? Because up until then, the only way you have to dodge is like you awkwardly... Fucking, I know, I get it.
I just wanted to do my thing.
Behind you! I know. But like, until then, you have to fucking like, dude, and then just try and jump out of the way really fast, and it's fucking bullshit.
Yeah.
Yoy!
Why does he fucking kick him using his gigantic fucking swollen feet?
Because Ricky, if you knew fucking anything about Kingdom Hearts, you would know that standard mortal weapons cannot hurt the heartless.
I mean, do those look like standard mortal feet?
True. Fucking true.
True. Wee wee wee.
Fucking Sora wears size Disney feet, which in America is size 20.
20.
20 feet. 20
feet. 20 feet.
20 fucking 20 feet.
20 feet.
In America is 20 fucking feet in the Imperial system. Sora's a giant.
He's a fucking...
One time there was a live-action Kingdom Hearts, and Sora was just a fucking 100-foot-tall monster. That's what makes... Kingdom Hearts is a horror game, if you really think about it.
His hair is surprisingly normal for, like, an anime
Dude, also,
character.
the physics they've got on it are nice. I don't think they had any of this shit in the original game.
My friend was saying that. He said the physics felt different.
This is a thing. It pops up. Also, guys, like, I know we're skipping past all the shit.
It's not story, though.
It's not story, and,
well, that's actually
and like,
story.
We very much know how to fucking play this game.
Yeah, come on.
This is...
Well, actually, Billy took the reins on this one. He
this
stole
my,
this beautiful
my big
fucking
doo-doo.
Piece of shit. Piece of fucking garbage.
I just want a fucking mod. I wish you could mod every fucking game for consoles. But I want to be able to mod it so you just use one of Sora's own legs as your weapon instead.
So he like when you open the chest it like super like bends and like
and
taps it.
Fucking get it, dude. Use him with the item. I know.
I fucking get it.
I know.
You've been able to skip the fucking tutorial, Jesus Christ.
I know, I've done this.
Thank you.
Oh, it's so soft.
I mean, we're gonna like make this.
Oh, it's so fucking real.
I wanna say that we're gonna.
It's so
we're not.
Fucking real.
It's probably gonna take like 3 episodes for us to get fucking.
You know what I really love about
island.
It? I really love the Frogger style camera.
Oh, yes. Nothing beats Frogger.
Nothing
Remember
beats
that, kids.
Frogger. Nothing fucking defeats him. in battle.
That's like
frog food.
Frogger. It's frog fucking food. We are done with Frogger. It's Kingdom fucking Farts time.
Kingdom Farts?
Kingdom Frogger.
That's funny, because you said farts.
It's funny fart and hearts rhyme.
Oh, God.
What?
Are you eating on the job?
First of all, yes. Second, I just breathed Brim's spicy cheese curls.
It's disgusting.
Oh, all God. Right. I'm going to turn into a monster. This is like the beginning of the Jeff Goldblum The Fly, but instead I turn into
Jeff
fucking...
Goldblum's The Fly.
All right. So the fucking dumb thing about this, I hate... This is something I never really understood when I was a kid. What was happening? What was the purpose of this? Because it doesn't... I didn't think it did anything. And I don't know if everyone realizes this, but this is a stat decider. What you're doing right here,
really?
Which options you choose here, which combination of options you choose actually affects your stats.
Like what person you talk to?
Not which person you talk to, because you speak to all of them, but you make choices. If you
recall. Okay.
They're like, what most scares you? And you're just like...
Well, it's been fucking
someone telling me that I'm not funny.
All right, fucking
funny.
Play then, dude. Fuck.
Well, the thing is, though, is I have no fucking idea
who
what
cares?
The stat put towards
who fucking
are.
Cares? You've beaten the game anyway, so you
I
know you're going to be able to beat it.
I want to min-max, dude. I want Sora to be the strongest.
Will you fucking play?
I want Sora to be
You are standing
strongest.
Here doing nothing right now.
Fucking look it up, dude.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I want to know.
No, just go. Go.
I want to know. I want to go. I want to know.
Play.
Play,
dude.
All right, guys. We're back, and... Ricky fucking betrayed my trust in him.
No, we're not telling the story.
No.
It doesn't make sense.
Ricky,
you really think you can get away with this?
I have a little fucking stress ball it was full of some fucking gack bullshit. It's full of some fucking slime. I squeeze it, made me feel nice, made me feel good like playing with it. Ricky fucking shattered it open and spilled its slime into his fucking dirty mitts. It felt like actual snot. It felt like a load of snot. And you've done this to me. Fucking give me shit.
I gave you flubber. I gave you flubber.
Yeah,
I gave you life.
And then you fucking put it in the trash.
All right. What are you afraid of? Breaking your stress ball? Getting old? Being different? Or being indecisive?
I'm really afraid of, honestly, like straight up, getting old, baby.
Nice. So basically, this affects how fast you level up. Like whether.
Yeah.
Like if you selected I'm indecisive, you'll just level up the same medium pace the whole time. If you selected getting old, you'll level up slower near the end and faster in the beginning, shit like that.
Why is friendship such a big deal?
What do you want out of life?
To kill myself.
To be the strongest.
I want to make sure that no one could ever be stronger than me.
And for this one, I have to choose to be strong.
Nice.
Even though, really, what...
You're afraid of getting old, you want friendship, you want to be strong.
Oh, I need the strongest boy.
How do you like my super fucking cowlick?
This just sounds like I'm a fucking charismatic bodybuilder.
It's true.
I don't want to get old, and I want to beat up people like friends.
Like friends?
Just like friends, though.
Like
yes,
friends,
I do. Okay, I was supposed to press X.
Okay.
Your adventure begins...
Yes! Keep a steady pace, and you'll come through fine. Sounds good!
Yeah, technically.
I like that.
I like it. I like it a lot.
Do you like to snot
and
squirt it out of your fucking stress ball?
I fucking loved the snot, actually. Nice. Made me real hungry for some Brim's spicy cheese curls.
Stop fucking eating those, God.
Hope you guys like those noises. The noises of Jesus some Christ. Brim's spicy motherfucking cheese curls.
Alright.
Special options about no chemistry. Yep.
Yes.
Just stand on our boobies. We need
Cinderella to boobies.
Did you say fucking Cinderella, dude? Did you say fucking Cinderella? Okay, you're just throw. What's her real name, Ricky? Do you even know? Do you even like
Sleeping
Disney?
Beauty's real name?
Do you even like fucking Disney? Ricky?
Fuck, what is Sleeping Beauty's real name?
Boom! One
damn,
P,
damn.
Dude.
Damn,
I got one
damn,
P for like
damn.
Five times, so I'm covered in P, dude.
Damn,
I love
damn,
how much P
damn,
I love.
Damn,
I really like the
damn.
Water sports themes in Kingdom Hearts.
That's true.
And by water sports, I mean jet skis and peeing on people.
Peeing on peaks.
I like to get on a jet ski and pee on my partner. It's fun, you know?
We really feed off each other in just a unique way, you know?
Yeah, it just, you know, there's a kind of a comedic synergy that happens when you pee on another person. Yup.
Oh, wow. Look at the big circle.
The spotlight.
Big green circle.
And right on the boobies. Right on the mouth.
Right on the face. Okay.
So it turns out that light was actually a set of stairs. That's my favorite part about Kingdom Hearts is the mystery and the light that turns into the stairs. You know? Yo! The camera's a lot better now. I'm
I'm really happy that they let you manually control with the stick. Because if I recall, I'm pretty sure in the first game originally you had to control it with R2 and L2.
Yeah.
Which was shit. It was so inconvenient to use during fights.
What do we got here?
What is the island called? Destiny Island?
Yeah.
It's gonna take 400 fucking years.
Yeah.
So we'll see how
Yeah, guys, when we said we did a full playthrough, you didn't assume we meant play the whole game, right?
Yeah,
we're just going to finish Destiny Island.
Destiny Island. It's still going to be a 300 fucking episode series.
Yeah, yeah. We're going to start cutting them into, like, fucking 3-hour long episodes just to finish this place.
With a big silly feet.
And don't forget... Whoa! That was weird. That was, like, really,
that was, like,
really
Mass Effect
high-res.
Drummer.
Yeah.
Really bad game.
Dude, you're fucking jacking up on Mass Effect Andromeda with Seth, dude.
I haven't even touched it.
Dude, I would love to feel the inside of his tummy.
I know,
like,
right?
That sounds like a joke, but it's all... And it is, but, like, also for real.
Also real, not joke.
Also not a joke at all. The rookie move here is to do anything but fucking hit this guy.
Yes,
it's not fucking worth it to not just bash on this motherfucker the whole time.
Fuck this man.
Get these man hands, baby.
This big man handling hands.
I've got beefy feet. He can't handle this.
My beef feet.
He may have man hands, but I've got beef feet.
Beef feet.
Okay, well, you handle the taste of beef feet.
You won't defeat this shit.
Oh, nice. I leveled up.
You won't defeat these beef feet.
That's weird.
What, you leveled up?
Yeah, I've never leveled up before beating this guy before. I didn't know it was a thing.
Pretty fucking gross.
Yeah, dude, look at this.
Convulsing and pooping out fucking purple balls.
Farting on you. Look at his gross little feet, dude.
That's what I was saying. He's got silly little feet. They're pretty inefficient fucking feet.
I bet he gets great foot jobs with those weird little jester things.
That's true. You know, the fucking flexibility wrap around your wiener.
I feel like I've been making too many foot job jokes recently.
I'll agree. Yeah, we finally rewatched. Oh shit. We'll talk about that a little bit.
Woo! Sora!
See,
fucking takes off its mask, it's just giant goofy.
Sora!
You knew it, didn't you? You fucking knew it.
Yeah, you always knew I was the mastermind. I'm handsome.
I'm handsome. You know George
Lopez?
George Geef's real name is George
Lopez.
I mean, Goofy. Goofy's real name is George
Geef. Fucked up so bad, dude.
Geef, man!
Fucked up so bad.
Geefy Geef!
You hold the mightiest weapon of all.
Friendship. Feet.
Large feet.
Girls love that shit.
Don't forget, Cole.
I want the voice that voices the darkness from the game, The Darkness, to do it.
True.
The Darkness.
You are the one who will open the door.
To the bathroom.
Like, please. I just had a gas station. It's like at a 7-Eleven. They're like asking for the key. Please.
It's just a gas station attendant that likes to make his job feel cool. So you're like, whispers this shit to him.
You're the mightiest weapon of them all.
You.
The broom with the key attached.
Yeah.
Seriously, don't take that.
That's actually a thing at the fucking nearby Dollar Tree. The,
really?
The fucking bathroom key is on a broom, yeah.
Oh my god.
What?
Whoa! Alright, let's listen. Would you fuck Harry?
Alright, just listen to this
right now. You lazy bum.
You lazy ass.
I fucking stupid piece of shit with
you
the
lazy!
I was gonna say something racist.
About Sora?
This huge black thing swallowed
me. Nice.
Are you still dreaming? It wasn't a dream.
Wait, did you just fucking smack him in the head?
Maybe.
Finally, dude. I want to see the top of his head without the hair. Like, I want to see bald Sora. Because I have no idea what shape his head is above the hair. Look at it, like... What's
say
happening?
Diary.
Nice. They did the thing.
What was your
own
Kyrie.
I've told you before.
I don't remember. I really hope we
nothing
win the contest with Riku.
Nothing.
Oh, yeah, the little fucking race.
Always peeves
stop
me.
Stop spoiling, dude.
Fucking peeves me, dude.
Stop spoiling.
Now I'm really sorry that I'm spoiling.
I'm Sora.
10-year-old fucking king. If even that dude.
I wouldn't mind going to see it.
No, actually 10, probably right.
Like
it's older than 10.
2007 to what? 2005.
This game?
Yeah. What is it?
2004.
I want to see them all.
I believe.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey.
Yeah.
Aren't you guys?
Also, what's up
me
with their eyes now? Because I don't remember their eyes having
yeah, like
this
the
weird
rings
concentric circle.
Yeah.
On.
I don't know.
That is a big fucking log though that he just chucked with one hand.
So you know this. Okay.
I love the part
together
at the end where if
where
you
they all measure feet. Because they all have fucking humongoid feet.
I think Riku has the biggest actually.
Damn Riku.
There, Riku. You know what they say about guys with big feet? They can defeat the heartless.
They can defeat the heartless.
Defeat them.
You just step on the tiny little feet.
Fucking carries like 4 miles
like
behind.
Such an idiot though, right there.
Like fucking like clothesliner, like boosh. You got beaten us.
Fucking Waka comes through.
Kingdom Hearts, baby.
Final mix, baby.
I've never played this version, by the way. Neither. So I think we'll get to see some.
I haven't played Kingdom Hearts
bosses
in fucking forever. By the way, we both recognize like this game isn't flawless. We don't love it though.
Still fucking love it.
We recognize that it's, you know, that has fucking.
This one, the fucking platforming is an issue, but we will handle it. The platforming
get through
is
going
to be a very large issue very soon.
Zora, can you listen to me?
Yeah, fucking
what?
Yeah,
what was that again? Jeez. Stop fucking skipping the dialogue.
I'm sorry. I'm so used to it. Two logs, one cloth,
one rope. One tampon. I don't know why I need the tampon. Just
that's
fucking get it, please.
That's what she needs the rope.
That's the rope and cloth.
She's gonna put. She's gonna like fill it up. You know. You need help? Just ask.
No more
slacking. Okay.
Okay. All right. I'll voice Kyrie.
Fucking,
fucking asshole.
You talking shit to me?
I'll voice. Bitch. Bitch. I'm looking right at you. I think.
I think I'm pretty sure. She's freaking, dude. Look at the fucking vibrating exclamation point. All
right. So you need the rope. You need the cloth. You need the tampon.
Holy shit, dude! Someone dropped a log right on the beach. It's disgusting. Fucking gross!
Catch a fish.
Oh yeah, you can't do that yet, I forgot.
Can you catch a fish?
You can, but not yet.
How do you catch it?
You just walk over it and it fucking gets sucked up into your pants, into your shoes,
what does it count as?
Ridiculously. Fish?
Alright.
What do you, what?
The breeze feels great.
No, we can just hear this. Nice. What are you up to these days? We never see you.
The fucking jewels.
Dude, I will fucking grab your neck and eat it.
I'm sorry. It's real. I just.
You have no excuse.
I just don't love you.
It's true, though. It's true.
I will try very hard not to fucking skip
just
the
dialogue. Fucking think about it. Just think for 1 second.
Think for a single fucking second, idiot Billy.
Here's your practice.
Hey, Zora, you feel lucky today?
Is that you fishing? Hey, Sora, I feeling up to a little competition? You ass!
Alright, I'm gonna fucking beat the shit out of this guy real quick.
Alright, looks cool. Oh, so your sword fight is fucking
What's
ass.
This dude got? What's this dude got?
You're gonna get shit.
You really gonna get beat by this fucking dumbass kid?
I'll have you know that, fucking Titus is the strongest character bar answer.
True. What is Titus in? What Final Fantasy is he in?
Isn't he the fucking... The crazy laugh one? Fuck, dude! I always misjudge the fucking length of the fucking sword in this one.
It's true.
No.
Oh yeah, he is
no.
the crazy. Wait, so
he's so spooky.
Is he just a kid in this?
Yeah, you're just beating the shit out of him.
But he's an adult in the game.
Yeah. Okay.
Is this a prequel to Final Fantasy game? Like, is it actually lore?
No. Oh, okay. This is. It's only connected with Final Fantasy in that they're in this and they have similar lives and shit, but They're not actually involved with the universe. That would fuck up the
oh yeah, the already really simple fucking Final Fantasy.
Oh, so, I mean,
story.
Yeah, it's so perfectly simple. Why would you fuck it up by involving Kingdom Hearts? In That's just crying, dude. You're just crying.
That's the fucking laugh. Clock, baby.
This is such a cool fucking place though. Can you imagine if like you grew up near a fucking full
That'd
island
be awesome.
With like a tree fort and shit? I would kill myself.
I would hate my life.
There'd be no reason.
Alright, is that all you needed?
No, I think I need another lock. I'm gonna beat the shit out of this lady first, though.
What are you up to these days? Alright, now you're talking.
Alright, dude, I'm gonna Shrek you. I'm gonna
oh,
get
shit,
you like
fight
Shrek
too?
Beats his wife. What the fucking sweet juke, dude.
Oh my god!
I wonder how thick this wood is.
Like, all the guys on the island, like, hold Sora down. Like, dude, what are you doing?
This is too much! I am ready. I'm ready to just destroy you, dude.
You literally have no chance.
I'm gonna make sure that those bee sting titties don't get any bigger than bee sting titties. Fucking Jesus Christ. You and your bitch little fucking... You and your little...
Is that just a jump rope? Yeah, it's
yeah.
just a fucking jump rope.
She just beats you with a jump rope.
That's pretty awesome.
But to be fair, you beat her with a sword.
With a stick. A fucking splintery-ass stick.
Yeah, oh, God, I never thought about that.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
That shit
and they
hurts.
All wear, like, really, like...
Look at the...
freeing clothes.
Yeah.
So they have splinters.
You know that guy's
gonna want
to fucking fight you, too.
No.
I'll fight
Waka?
You with my fucking disgusting corn.
What's up with his toes, though?
Why has he got one toe that's like wrapped up in the sandal?
Why does he have one toe that's just his entire foot?
Why is he
They're
so
all
hot?
Just detached. Why is he so
hey,
hot?
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hey, that's real. That is the worst accent. Voice line in this accent. Fucking game.
Yo, you up for a round?
What does he say if you just say, hey, what's up? That's weird.
Seppy thinks that she's in charge around here. It's a drag.
You think you're gonna voice any character after you skipped all that dialogue?
It's a drag.
It's a drag. Speaking of drags, plays for kids.
This is serious. What the fuck is this?
Fuck. Here we go. That's how you do it, baby. I remember how to
get
Walker.
I do not remember this at all. Also, how do you remember these names?
Because I've played Kingdom Hearts a lot. You haven't played it in a while. I've played it recently.
Still,
like
how
within
do you
the
fucking
last
know
year.
Names?
They're also,
not, they're
also,
not in
I've
the game
that, that
later,
tech,
are they?
Dude, I've got that fucking tech. Yeah, they are.
They are?
Not like as important characters, but they exist. Also, Waka is supposed to be like the strongest one, but he's the easiest because you can just smack his fucking ball back at him.
His big old fat ball.
Right, well, he's supposed to be the hardest of these three, obviously.
Yeah. Not the fucking game.
Shit. He's the hardest character in the game. He's King Mickey.
Spoilers.
Didn't even catch that for a sec. Alright, what do we got in the secret place?
Oh shit, I forgot. Oh, I remember being super stuck. Because I could never find the fucking hole.
The fucking... Oh, man.
Dumbass.
Five ten cents. Is there anything in here? This is where you get the mushroom later.
Wonder where this door is.
I'll voice Sora since I'm the hero. And you voice everyone else because you're a secondary character in my life.
I wonder where this door leads.
Yeah, that's a pretty good Sora voice.
I wonder what's up with this door. Hey, guys! Guys! I found a door!
Goofy!
Goofy! Goofy friend!
Alright.
They made a little shack. Like, these kids are really industrious. Respect.
Respect the chillin'.
I wish the modern generations worked as hard as Kingdom Hearts people. All those women
Lion King
like
isn't
men with
this
the spinny
game,
dicks.
No.
Spinny dicks.
Stop it.
Spinny wiener.
Lion King is in this game. Isn't in this game.
Yeah, Lion King is not in this one.
In the second one.
Here's the log. Riku, you dropping logs again!
He's like, oh, sorry. Big old fat burrito for lunch. I'll voice Riku.
This looks like a sick fucking band.
Album cover,
yeah.
Yeah.
Right there.
Right, talk to him, fuck.
No, first I'm grabbing the log, dude. Mm-hmm. Then I'll talk to him. Maybe get the shit kicked out of me because I...
Did you get everything you need for the raft? I gave you my stuff to Kairi. I gave my stuff to
I gave you my stuff to me, Kairi, yo.
Hey.
Alright, let's see if I get the shit kicked out of me.
Where you at? How much older is he than fucking Sora?
I think, wait. The divide is not nearly that long. If he's older, I think it's like a year.
No way.
Yeah.
Look how. No.
It's well, like, fucking, why would they be hanging out with like a 19 year old? Fuck! I hate that
That's
move.
That's true, I guess, yeah. Come
on! Yeah.
Sora, yeah, he's probably like 17 and Sora's like 14. That's what I'm going to tell him, so. That's what I'm sticking with.
Dude, I just got that tech, dude. Riku can't stand
Riku's
Sora
a fucking
tech.
Bitch.
Yeah. Fuck! No! Gotta hit
dude,
that move.
Fucking wrecked. Look at Sora's sad face in the corner.
Woo! What? What? Dude, what about my tech, though? No!
See the tech? Come on! This is very eventful. Hitting him sounds, makes
fuck
the sound of like...
No!
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's the fucking thing, dude. It's the fucking... It's where he shows you his... It's where he
his
presents
taint.
His butthole.
He presents his fucking butthole for the pleasuring.
It's... You don't fuck up fast enough, so he gets angry.
Hey, Thora! How about a quick round? Grab your boy!
I'm not letting it stand at fucking 0-1. We'll skip this if needed, but fucking... I refuse. I will not let him fucking destroy me.
Come on!
If you get him from the back, then I don't think he... Nope, he can still do it.
That's fucking silly.
He flips around before he fucking shows you his butt. Fuck! Nothing! I used to, like, pride myself when I was a kid. Shit. It's whenever I talk.
Alright, I'll do it talking.
I used to pride myself when I was a kid on, like, how fucking, like, high my score against Riku was. Fuck. Take it out of the way, though.
You suck!
I still don't got it.
Oh my god. Riku, you fucking
I know, he's
asshole.
Such an ass.
You still don't.
Woo!
You don't tell me you're giving up.
Fuck no,
Riku.
There we go. No!
Okay, we're done. You want to skip if we're gonna fucking do it? You know what? Actually, Next time I'd fucking edit it out. We're starting fucking Kingdom Hearts, baby!
Short. In between these fucking episodes, I'm gonna kick the shit out of Riku.
Fuck Riku and his tight little gray-haired butthole.
See ya!